pulling up in LA. We're in a fucking McDonald's, cuz. Fucking Bahamas, nigga.
Oh, yeah. Okay, okay. You know that.
Apex in the cut.
Ah!
Okay.
What the fuck?
What up,
holy shit.
Okay. Baby, they be on trip. Just lower your tone, cause you could get
it.
Hey.
People don't really get made.
Okay. Let me look over this now.
Mike. Hey, welcome to the party. I'm off the money to Xanderlene. That's why I'm over retarded.
That's why I'm over retarded.
Baby, welcome to the party.
Huh?
I hit the boy up and then I go skate in a Rari. Baby, welcome to the party. Bitch, I'm a thug. Give me love.
Shorty got the fatty.
Shorty got a fat knee, that's tough.
Picture shit, movie. Pop Smoke, 808 Mellow. You know what I'm saying? Shit, one take. Chino, Rich. Woo.
Yo, can I get a selfie too?
I'm only a fan of certain people.
Like who?
Like older niggas.
Yeah.
I got an old soul, so like DMX, like 50, Jay, Nas. You know what I'm saying? Like, I'm fans.
Yeah.
Kanye fans.
Yeah.
Like, if I see them, I'm a fan. You know what I'm saying?
What do you do? Have you met any of them?
No, I met 50.
How was that?
When I meet 50, I just listen.
Yeah.
Like, you know what I'm saying? Can't really talk when 50 talking. Just let it talk.
Here's the question.
Yeah.
About these features.
Yeah.
Oh, this the new generation?
A couple.
You got little TJ on there?
No, not that new.
Okay. Also new, like Rick Ross new?
Nope. I got a
Meek Mill new?
Nope. I got Griselda Boys.
Griselda.
Pop Smoke.
Yeah. Wait a minute.
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
And hold on. That's what type of new I'm doing.
Did you meet Pop Smoke?
No.
So,
the growler, everything, I guess it was just a coincidence, you know what I'm saying?
Wow.
I heard it sound like, okay.
Yeah.
Okay. Yeah.
Pop Smoke is you and 50 Cent baby, it's true.
Yeah.
You and 50 Cent, if you and 50 Cent had a baby, that's Pop Smoke, that's true.
That would be
holy shit. You know what I mean? I ain't mean that. The other one.
But he would have the baby. He would have the baby. Yeah. It'll be ours, but he would have it.
Wow. Ouch.
Wow.
What?
Whoa.
So good.
Come on.
It's so good.
Hold on.
The voice is crazy. The ad-libs are there. You've been barking lately, too, I noticed, on social media. What is that? Is that like a DMX tribute? Is that your own shit? Is just you just do a good bark? What is that?
I'm just crazy.
Oh, it's because you're crazy.
I think something's wrong with me.
It's Pop Smoke. My favorite line from Fifth is... You say you a gangster, but you never shot, hold on. You say you a wankster, then you need to stop frying. You go to the dealership, but you never cop none. You been hustling a long time. You know that? Damn, homie. In high school, you was the man, homie. Shit like that.
How is Pop Smoke with the ladies, man? Because I know we got the aggression shit, but
Are we, you know, you fucking with the female vibe a little bit? You know, the ladies liking, you know, the ladies be at the show.
You know, I got sisters, you feel me?
Got you.
So it's like, don't get it twisted. I'm a gentleman. And it's then like, it's not, just ask the ladies, you feel me? Don't ask me, I can't really answer.
Do you have a significant other right now, or is this just all work mode?
I got my sister. I love my sister.
Shout out to your sister, man.
And my mom's. It's all new to me.
Got you.
You know what I'm saying?
What about 50? 50 tap in yet?
Yeah, I like 50. 50. I ain't gonna lie, 50. Grew up on 50.
Of Whoa. Course.
Niggas be saying we cousins and shit.
Yo, you do guys like low-key look related, bro.
Right.
Yeah.
Pop is like,
he is 50 Cent. Like, it's a new version of it. The time that I did speak to him, they changed, made some changes. You know what I'm saying? Because I'm looking, going, I tell him, I said, yo, just, you got to just keep that clean all the way around because you got to do this. You going to be like this. And he look and go, yeah.
What is it about working with him that you think brings out the best of you?
The thing is with him, right? Nobody noticed, but when I first started rapping, I sounded like a 50 Cent. Like, I was really like ballsy. You know what I'm saying? And I was like, I even tried like a melodic wave. Mm-hmm. Those type of things was more for men. And I didn't really want to talk to men all day. And then he came along with more of that beats. Mm-hmm. And, but I was able to talk more different sides of me. Cause like my first song was NPR. Then I came with Flexin'. Then I came with Baby Girl Come and Meet the Whoop. Mm-hmm. You know what I'm saying? Baby Girl, like, Baby Girl. I'll be Simone Dude, Baby Girl. So it's still the same her, but I was able to switch it over and shine a lighting and talk to a different audience.
Look, and I did 15 on my check-ins. Stash there, you can check it. Christian looping, I'm stepping. I had to tell her, she like, hold up a second. All eyes on me when I step in. Pieces kicking like Tekken. And I dumped a few slips through the mobile. You could call if they hold them. Got the call back like Trojan. Miss a moose to get used to. Rip my shoulder off like Hogan. These be sweating me. Kick down my door, finding guns and more. Guns galore. I was chilling in my hotel lobby when I got a call, like niggas trying to find me. I don't really want to catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas trying to line me. I was chilling in my hotel lobby when I got a call, like niggas trying to find me. I don't really want to catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas trying to line me. If I can't do it, homie, it can't be done. I'ma let that champagne bottle pop. I'ma take it to the top, show you how my niggas rock. Oh, not too. I was chilling in my hotel lobby when I got a call, that niggas tryna find me. I don't really wanna catch a body, but I got a feeling niggas tryna line me.
You like Pop Smoke? You like
Love Pop Smoke.
Oh, you better.
Whoa.
Smooth, baby.
Now, speaking of Pop Smoke, a lot of people say they hear you in him. He even said that when he started, he was, you know, very influenced.
Yeah, it is. Look, everybody has influences.
Yeah.
Like, you hear them, whether you're conscious of it or not. When I say I don't have favorite artists, I have favorite moments. Certain records that they do is so good that if it doesn't influence you, you're just not in it. Because you got to, just like listening, Nas, that gave you power. Certain records that came from different artists, like Put Your Hands on Oscar C from Busta Rhymes, those are moments in hip hop. That's not like,
of course.
But there's nothing else that's out at the moment that is better than that. Like, and if you don't, you're not taking, being conscious of it, you don't know where the bar is at for you to make something that's up to that standard or as good as it. I'll take 10 records, my favorite records, put them in the line, then put them up against what I'm getting ready to put out and say, nah, this ain't ready yet.